You're listening to Start Me Up with Roisin Ní Cliaraigh.
Some of us are finding being outdoors hard. Keep in mind people with disabilities, including the visually impaired. Social distancing can pose real challenges. So just in case, offer support and step aside to give space. We're in this together. For more wellbeing advice, see gov.ie/together, an initiative of the Government of Ireland.
You're very welcome back to the Start Me Up Business Programme with myself, Roisin Ní Cliaraigh. Well, today is the second phase of the start up and the end of the restrictions since the COVID-19 restrictions were put in place way back so many months ago now. And we are all back on the back to work protocol, reopening, reboosting, restarting and rebuilding our local economy now in the COVID-19 opening phases, throughout the opening phases up until August. And today marks a significant step in the roadmap to reopening the country, and especially here in the county of Kilkenny, as people open the doors to their homes again to visitors, but not just the homes, but also local businesses in the retail as well. A little later on the programme, we'll be speaking to Orla Deegan from the health and safety expert, and she'll be talking to us about all the safety measures and the guidelines in reopening the shops and the stores and businesses and the safety procedures under the government guidelines. So we'll be talking to Orla a little later on. And then we'll be speaking to Councillor David Fitzgerald. He'll be speaking to us about the rebuilding our local economy here in Kilkenny at the end of the programme. But before that, I was speaking to Martin Pendeville about the for local businesses about the COVID-19 restart grant, which is available for all ratepayers and for local businesses here in Kilkenny. And I spoke to him a little earlier on and explained and walked us through what the COVID-19 restart grant is, who it's for, how to apply, and some other frequently asked questions. And this is what he had to say.
And on the line now, we have Martin Pendeville, Head of Finance in the Kilkenny County Council, is on the line to discuss the restart grant for micro and small businesses here in Kilkenny. Martin Pendeville, you're very welcome to the Start Me Up Business Programme here on Community Radio.
Thank you, Roisin.
Martin, there has, I suppose you are, thank you so much, first of all, for coming on and speaking to us today, because I appreciate you must be inundated on issues in relating the small businesses and reopening and grants. But can you tell us about the what is the restart grant for micro and small businesses?
Okay, Roisin. The Restart Grant is a grant that was announced in May by the government. It's being awarded by the Department of Enterprise and Innovation and is being administered by the local authorities throughout the country. It's available to, I suppose there are essentially five conditions for eligibility for the grant. A business must have a commercially rateable premises. The turnover must be less than €5 million per annum, and the business must employ less than 50 employees. The business must have experienced a loss in turnover of greater than 25% for the three-month period, April, May and June. Now, obviously, June will be projected at this stage. The business must commit to remain open or to reopen if they did close. And the business must declare their intention to retain the employees that have been benefiting from the temporary wage subsidy scheme that has been was introduced by the government. So I think broadly, Roisin, most businesses that that meet those criteria will qualify for the grant.
So people have to qualify mainly they must be ratepayers as well.
Correct, yes. Now, there will be some instances where businesses haven't been yet rated by the Valuation Office. So again, we would ask those businesses to apply. The application process is done online on our website, www.kilkennycoco.ie. So it's a very simple, straightforward application process. And I would ask, the businesses to look it up and to apply online. There's no harm in applying for the grant. Every business should apply for it if they think they're eligible for it, Roisin.
Yes, and it's very easy to apply, as you said. You just go on to the Kilkenny County Council website and the first thing you see is the restart grant, and you just click on to that.
Just click on the link. It will take you in to the application form. There are a number of questions. Now, again, I would ask the businesses to have a copy of their annual rate demand with them, because some of the information that they will need is on that annual rate demand. So as I said, look, it is a very straightforward process to apply. You do need two other pieces of information. You will need proof of the bank details for the business, so that the payment can be made directly into that bank account. And secondly, if you're applying for a grant for a number of businesses where the grant would exceed €10,000, then we do need details of your tax clearance certificate or tax clearance number.
Yes, and also the people that have to apply, it's on the 2019 rate calendar, isn't it?
Just to be clear then, the amount of the grant is based on the 2019 rate demand, subject to a minimum amount of €2,000 and a maximum amount of €10,000. So if you're if a business has had a rate demand for 2019 of €1,000, they will still get €2,000.
Is there any criteria what the business owners can use the grant for?
No, it's again the guidelines that are there on the website basically states that, you know, that it can, that the grant can be used. It's essentially a grant to help businesses get back up and running. Businesses will obviously have significant costs in terms of, you know, introducing health and safety measures, you know, trying to get their premises stocked again. So there's no, it's not really prescriptive. The businesses, you know, it's really contribution towards their costs of reopening.
And I know it is one of the questions, but just to clarify, an awful lot of people are asking, if by any chance any businesses are in an arrears in paying their rents, they still are eligible for the grant.
Correct. They are still eligible for the grant, irrespective of their the status of their account with the council. So again, I would encourage all businesses to look up the details online, and, you know, get their information. If they have any queries, they can contact the finance team here at the council, Roisin, and the number is 056-779-4209. So contact the team here, and they will help people to fill out the application. But it has to be done online, and the grant will be paid directly into the applicant's bank account.
And when is there a closing date for this grant application?
The ultimate closing date is the end of August this year, and I suppose the applications are being processed in line with the reopening, the government reopening plan. Obviously, as we've seen last week, that has changed again, thankfully, and it's been brought forward. To date, we have roughly about 500 applications received. We have over 2,500 rate accounts for the city and the county in total. So we would expect that at least we will be getting somewhere in the region of 2,000 applications. So as I said, 500 received to date, and we would hope to be in a position to start paying out the money to the applicants later this week or early next week.
Been very swift, I have to say, in the local county council's approach in getting the message out there and in the delivery of the message. It's been very swift, hasn't it?
Yes, it has. Look, and I think the government are very keen as we get this money out there in circulation into the businesses as they're restarting. So, you know, we've a dedicated team here to process the applications, and, you know, our aim is to turn these applications around very quickly. As I said, look, it's important that the correct information is on the application, and as I said, you will get some critical pieces of information. The businesses will get it on their rate demand. So if the information, unfortunately today we've had a number of applications that have been incomplete, and so they will require clarification or maybe another submission from the businesses. So we would ask the businesses, in order to, I suppose, speed it up for everybody, to make sure that the information is correct coming in.
Yes, and also to ensure that they have their rate number and their revenue number. That's really important, isn't it, that they have those two numbers?
Correct, and that they submit their bank account details as well. The bank account details must correspond with the business that's named on their rate demand.
And do they also need to submit their tax clearance access number?
Yes, they need to submit the tax clearance. If the amount of the grant, if they're applying for more than one premises and the amount of the grant exceeds 10,000, or if they're an existing supplier to the council, which many businesses are, and in that case, if the grant in addition to any payments that they would have received already, it would exceed 10,000, then we will also need a tax clearance certain number again.
And just to clarify again, Martin, because we really do appreciate you taking the time to come on here with us today. If people are not happy with the decision, if they are refused the grant, they can appeal, can't they?
Yes, they can appeal, and the appeal has to be lodged within 7 days of receipt of the notification of a decision from us, and they can lodge that appeal again online at to an email address, restart@kilkennycoco.ie. And they can set out clearly, the applicant should also set out clearly the basis of their appeal.
Well, Martin Tangible, Head of Finance, we really do, as I said, appreciate you taking the time, because you must be inundated with information and work, especially through this COVID-19 restrictions. And again, our gratitude in to you for here on Community Radio for taking the time to speak to us today.
Thank you, Roisin. Thank you for giving us the opportunity.
And maybe if there's any difference of grants being available or any more information, you might get in contact with us here, and so then we can deliver that message to the listeners.
Yes, absolutely, Roisin. And I would ask the businesses out there as well to have a look at our website, and in particular our local enterprise office, because again, there are a number of other initiatives that are being run by the local enterprise office. So again, the details are available on the website of Kilkenny County Council.
Martin Pentefield, Head of Finance, thank you so much indeed, and stay well and stay safe.
Thank you, Rosie.
And that was Martin Pentefield from the Kilkenny County Council, Head of Finance, explaining what the COVID-19 restart grant is for and who can apply. So do remember, just go straight on to the Kilkenny County Council website, and the first thing you see on the website is the restart grant, and click on to that, and that will give you all the application form. Then what you can do is, there's also a frequently asked questions page. Click on that below and it will...
You're listening to Start Me Up with Roisin Ní Cliaraigh.